Hello guys, in this problem we have the initial volume of the gas equals 12 liters.